survival. It
should run the only fast section here in the 800 tonight. And there's eight ladies in there. One of those maybe a lead runner. We'll see what happens. They're out strong here, so very nice. We'll give you a 200 split as they're all bunched together. Remember, top seed time. Coming in was Delaney Saul from Calvin. And she's leading
set
right
that
now.
Trash can.
She came through at 31 points. That's right there.
32.9. What's up, Lexi?
Let's go, Emma!
Go, Avery! Go, Avery, come on!
Calvin, Grand Valley, taking it out strong. I tell you what, they're going to be at about 62. At the quarter, just over that, 63-64. And again, Delaney Saul leading Morgan Forrest and Cameron Cleaver. And then it's Sydney Mansfield, also from Grand Valley, as you look at the backstretch. Then it's Northwood's Avery Stadt. And then Davenport's Erin Dolan and Maggie Whitney from Aquinas. So those are your seven ladies as they come through now. Here we go. Leading the race to a really strong end from the east side. And Calvin,
34?
Right now on the clock.
What was that 600 total time?
Wow, she's got a great time for this. She hits the top of the straightaway.
Come on, Avery.
Go, Avery!
Ladies, right after that, 15 to 14, 15.